Murdered and found with the numbers 177 on his back. No current suspects have been found, and police are currently investigating this horrible murder.